We got it. For the second consecutive year, Virginia Ford Sam Brunelle has been named to the Katrina McClain Awards watch list. And the award recognizes the top power forward in NCAA Division I women's basketball. Last season, Brunelle started 21 games for the Cavaliers, averaging 11 points per game. Brunelle's season was cut short due to injury last season. She scored in double figures in 14 games. Now, Brunelle joined UVA in 2022 as a graduate transfer from Notre Dame.